So today I wanted to review the 10,000 fish Yoto worm. So currently this is how I have it, hooked up like this. And so far I've caught one bass. It was probably about 3-pound bass. Don't have a picture of recording, but I would give this a 10 out of 10.